horses rest in silence by the sea. When a young girl who came from the dead approached the sea, inside their nostrils she has led a sound of a deed. And you may listen to the name in the